drill you can use to implement drive catching in Pass Pro. Just get a quick blocking pad and put it on your catch foot, which would be your outside foot. Get in your stance as you would without it, and just practice off driving off this foot and landing in a proper stance, balanced stance after. So we're just driving,